Well, a call went out for adventurers with help dealing with a nearby dungeon of some sort. Unfortunately, we're the only ones in town at the moment, so we kinda got press-ganged into doing it. It pays well, I suppose. And we are running low on our money. The Merchant Guild wants this place cleared out. It's full of goblins, who have been attacking caravans, harassing the druids, and stealing anything left alone outside of town. We're getting prepared for it. Got some dungeoneering gear, rope, torches, emergency rations, and we'll hit it up tomorrow.